We did not solely hire Mike Leach because he's a visionary and a pioneer in the modern game of college football, but indeed, he is. We hired Mike Leach because he's a disciplinarian. We hired Mike Leach because he's a brilliant tactician. Most of all, we hired Mike Leach because he's a proven winner.
I want to present you with your very own official Mississippi State Cowboy.
Well, the first thing I want to say is how honored I am to have the opportunity to work for John Cohen and also Dr. Keenum. And, you know, these guys, I've heard about their reputation over the years and things like that. And also Mississippi State, like any football coach, I've been familiar with this great state and the great players that play here and the pride that exists in this state. And although I will forever be proud and, if I'm not careful, get emotional about my time at Washington State and the opportunity to coach there, because I'm very proud of that team. I'm very proud of the Cougs. I'm excited about this this next step, this next chapter, and to be a Washington, or and to be a Mississippi State Bulldog.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mississippi State University President Dr. Mark Keenum.
Good afternoon. On behalf of Mississippi State University and the family of Coach Mike Leach, I want to welcome all of you and thank you for being here today. This university is a very special place. It's very special because of the remarkable people that are part of our family here at Mississippi State. Michael Charles Leach was truly a remarkable member of our university family. By any measure, Mike was a very humble and caring individual. During his life's journey, he positively impacted the lives of many, many people. He made a difference in this world as part of God's plan for his life here with us. You know, I vividly remember the first time that I met Coach Leach. It was in my office. And I was struck by Mike's intense curiosity and his questions about Mississippi State, about our traditions, our history, and our people. Of course, we talked about the Southeastern Conference, which he was joining, and our rivalries. And as some of you can probably imagine, I talked to him about a rivalry game in particular that's very important to Mississippi State. And to think back just a few short weeks ago that I was with Mike in the visitor locker room, University of Mississippi, with our team. We prayed together and we celebrated together an outstanding and a very hard-fought Egg Bowl championship. Little did we know that that would be Mike's final game, his final victory as a coach. You know, as I got to know Mike, I realized his keen passion for education, or more importantly, for learning, lifelong learning. Mike was always ready to learn something new and to share it with anyone who would care to listen to him. And not surprisingly, there was always a lot of people who wanted to hear what Mike had to say. And you can see his passion for learning just in the path that he took in his formal education. An honors graduate from Brigham Young University, and then going on to earn a law degree from Pepperdine University, and then after that going on and earning a master's degree. It's not the typical educational pathway for the typical Power Five football coach. But as we all know, Mike Leach was anything but typical. And in fact, I believe he could have been anything that he wanted to be, and he would have been successful at it. He was a successful author, professor, actor, and I think you'll all agree with me, he was a pretty successful comedian, and very funny one at that. Social media influencer. And in spirit, well, he was a pirate. He just happened to be a pretty good football coach. And as a coach, I can tell you that he cared for his players deeply. And to his team, to Mike's team, to you, our players and our coaches, in the midst of your top 25 winning season this year, you have endured a great deal of pain and suffering. And yet, in spite of all the many challenges and changes that you've endured throughout this entire season, you have stayed committed to one another, to your teammates, and you are continuing to do so. Let me tell you that I am very proud of each and every one of you. And I can tell you for sure that Coach Mike Leach was very, very proud of you, and he loved each and every one of you. You know, one of Mike's many gifts was that his mind was always working. He was always interested in figuring out new ways of doing things and making improvements. And when it comes to football, I've heard him referred to many times as a genius. And as some of you know, well, I serve as the chairman of the College Football Playoff Board of Managers. And back in September of this year, the board approved expanding our current college football playoff from 4 teams to 12 teams, which will go into effect in the year 2024. Well, not surprisingly, Coach Leach was also very interested in expanding the college football playoff as well. But of course, to him, 12 teams weren't nearly enough. Not nearly enough. You'll see, Mike developed a plan for a 64-team college football playoff. For real. An elaborate plan. And he urged me to use my influence on the board to implement a 64-team playoff. But let me tell you, listening to Mike Leach go through and explain how you could have a playoff of that size, well, it made sense. He made it make sense. But let's just say on that one issue that we agreed to disagree. But that just gives you an example of how his mind worked, always thinking, always working, many times until very late hours of the night. But I admired him for that. And let me tell you, Mike Leach had an impact not only on football, but he left a lasting impact on the entire state of Mississippi. Back in the summer of 2020, Coach Leach and his dear friend, Coach Lane Kiffin, and many of their peers from across the state, they descended on our Mississippi State Capitol in Jackson to urge lawmakers to change our state flag. There's no doubt that they played a significant role in convincing our legislators that it was time to make this historic change. And in fact, I believe their actions were absolutely essential. So today, Mississippi is a better place for all of our people because of what Coach Leach and his fellow coaches did at this pivotal time in our state history. And just over a week ago, I was in the hospital in Jackson with Mike's family. And while it was a very difficult setting and sad moment for all of us, we did share some wonderful stories and some treasured moments of Mike's life together, and I will never forget that time with the family. So to Sharon, to the children, Janine and Kirsten, to Kimberly, Cody, I know this has been a tremendous shock for all of you. And we can't really imagine the grief that you are experiencing with this sudden loss of your husband and your beloved father. But please know that the entire Mississippi State Bulldog family loves you and cares for you. And as you can see by all the many people who are here today, coaches, colleagues, current players, former players, friends, fans from all around the country are here today because they love Mike and they respected him. Please accept our sincere and heartfelt condolences. My prayer for you, for each of you, is that in the days to come, that you will find comfort and peace, and that God will bless you with strength and understanding. And to all of you who are here today, thank you again for being here to honor and to pay tribute to this truly unique and iconic figure in college football, our beloved Coach Mike Leach. God bless you.